These are the olive savanna baboons. They travel in big numbers. Yeah, a big troop can go up to 300 individuals.
Oh my.
And they forage while walking, as you can see. They stop, they pick some of the leaves, dig the tubers, chew the stolons, which will be having some sugar in it. Sweet.
Oh, look at that one coming. He's enormous. He's got big muscles.
They are typically identified. You see, they have an arch shape of the tail. The tail forms an arch. As well, they have a dog face. Very adapted in different areas. Woodland, rocky areas, the savanna.
They're called olive-sided because...
Olive savanna baboons. Males are bigger than the females, huh?
Yeah.
And you do get to see the callosite, the bare part of the butt, of which changes the color size for the females in respect to the estrus cycle.
Well, it's 300 of them.
Lots of them. If you see one with a sullen pink butt, you know he's on heat. They have quite a nice, excellent group defense, defending against predators like leopard, cheetahs. In fact, a big number of them can attack, chase a cheetah and a leopard. They have sharp, long canine teeth to bite. Yeah, they can kill baby impalas, gazelles, and eat. These are primates, huh?
Oh, that one's that baby?
Oh, she's got a baby under there.
Yeah, omnivores. They eat almost anything, everything. See, they're carrying the baby underneath when the babies are less than a month old. After a month, they'll start carrying on the back.
Wow.